Good morning. If you're watching this, that means you're watching a replay. So type hashtag replay. I'm going to wait until few of you pop on and then let's talk about the makeup class that's happening tomorrow. If you're hopping in, say hi and how is your week going on? For me, it started really, really hectic. I had a very stressful Monday, but hopefully it turns out nice when before the weekend. That's what I'm hoping for. So I have the new goodies that reached me already, so I'm going to show them. And before that, I wanted to talk about the makeup class that's happening tomorrow. Let's me explain that, because I wasn't sure whether I did it before. And before that, I wanted to show what I did for today's look. I did a layering combo of two shades. One is purple rain, which is like a discontinued color, unfortunately, but it's a very, very pretty shade. Like Kiss for a Cause, this is such a bright shade. I really like these matte colors, which are really bright. So what I did was I used pastel pink, which is like a very light sheer color. So I have toned it down using that. So I used one layer of pastel pink, and then I did one layer of purple rain, and then I sealed it. I did a third layer of pastel pink again and sealed it with matte gloss for today. And as I said, for the makeup class, it's going to be in a separate FB group, so it's not going to be here at all. And it's only 24th and 25th of this month. So I will be adding you or sending you the invite to join that group today, and you will get approved for it. And there is going to be, I think, close to eight makeup artists who is going to do the makeup looks using Senogen's products. So it's only with Senogen's makeup products, not anything else. And there is no enrollment fee or anything, and there is no purchase necessary. It's going to be like a combination of FB lives and the product infos, like how I shared in this group. So you can watch it anytime. You don't have to be present, but there is going to be giveaways for participating. So you can for commenting, liking the post, all those stuff. So you can do that too, to stay active, because once you stay active, that's when the post will show up in your feed, because that's how FB looks. FB's algorithm works. So that's why instead of adding, we used to send the invite to you guys, because when you itself click and accept it and add yourself, FB knows that you are interested in being in that group. Because if someone adds you directly, that means it will still wait, because you will still be in the invited category until you accept it. It will not, I think for other groups it usually be like a 1 month period. After that, the FB removes you unless you accept it, because nowadays, you know, there are like so many groups where people keep adding their friends, and sometimes they may not be interested at all. So FB doesn't want you to do that, and they will either mark you spam if you keep adding so many people, or as I said, it will just show a preview until you accept it. So there will be like a 1 month period where you will be seen those posts, but after that you will be automatically removed from the FB group. So FB's algorithm and Insta's algorithm are like changing every single day, so there will be tons of things that goes on. So that's why we always ask you to just give a like, comment, or what is it like a even a smiley or something just to keep active in the group, and also that way the post will show up in your feed, because as the way we grow, there are like we will be part of like tons of groups, so sometimes for example if the group is going to be only for few times or the sale going on, that post will not be shown to you until for say like 2-3 days after. So that's why if you are interested in something, always keep just giving a like or commenting on the post, all those stuff. So as I said, if you are interested, please ping me. I have already listed down the people who said they are interested in, so the link will be shared with them, I think mostly afternoon or evening today, because the post starts tomorrow morning, so before that you all will get approved. And there will be a very beginner makeup to advanced, because with the Senegence makeup, that's the advantage. You can either start very small or you can do like a professional kind of makeup. So you have the space to grow within the line itself, and it's always your preference. You can either go very light or you can do like a what is it like a very bold makeup. So either way you will have options to do it, and they will explain it clearly. So that's about the makeup group, and all my goodies have showed up, the new packages. So let's start with the In Bloom collection. So this is one of the collection that was introduced as part of the PIT when I attended last week, the training. PIT is Princess in Training, that is the expansion for it. So the In Bloom collection came with this bag. It had one Lipson's color, the red lantern. It's a cool matte color, I think. Yeah, it's a cranberry red color, but it's a matte shade and it's a cool tone. And it had a cherry blossom gloss, which is a shimmering pink gloss with gold glitter. So so it had one color, one gloss, and it had a Shadow Sense color, which was new, because usually the collection used to have like two Lipson's color, one gloss and one Roots remover, or it will have one color and two gloss and remover, all those stuff. But this is the first time they have introduced like a Shadow Sense color in a collection. So it is called Moonbeam Shimmer, which is like a metallic white shade. So that was part of the collection. So when you order as a collection, you get one Lipson's color, one gloss to seal, and then a Shadow Sense color, and then you get the Oops remover free if you order as a collection. And also it comes in a bag. It's like a pearly white bag which can hold it. And as I said, you can always add them separately. You don't have to add as a collection. You can pick them individually. This you can use as a highlighter, you can use it as a inner corner. So I may do the looks in the coming weeks. So this is the first collection that came yesterday. And the next one is obviously the the mini pearlizer set. You can see the holographic bag that came with it, because it had three different pearlizers in it. The original pearlizer is like this. You get in the foundation size bottle, and we have two types of pearlizers. One is the Make Sense original foundation, whereas the other one is the advanced aging foundation. So one is, I think this one is a warm tone, whereas the advanced aging one is a cool tone one. Let me first show you how this one looks. I think I have made a separate video where I did a complete video on how to use pearlizer on it. You can see how shimmery it looks. It's such a pretty highlighter. So far we just had this one collection. So this is like a very light pink shade, So let's go ahead and see the new ones. It's really, really pretty. And this bag itself is so pretty, actually. So these are like minis. So they are literally half of the original. So let me show you the three colors. So it had firefly, amber and moonlight. So these are the three shades. You can see it's like one pink, one coppery shade, and this one is like a, what is it, like a lavenderish moonshine pink, like the similar to the white one there. This is more of a shimmery one. Let's just watch how it looks. Let me first swatch the pink one. This is Firefly. It's a medium pink shade with the golden pearl. That's how it says. So you just need a tiny drop. You can see how little I have used. You can use it as an eyeshadow too. I have seen it as a blush. I have seen it as a highlighter, obviously. And you can always mix it with Lipsense colors too, or you can use it anytime on top of the Lipsense. This is the Firefly. I'm going to take a video once I complete it. I'm going to take a video in sunlight, because then only you will see how pretty these shades are, because when you see them in sunlight, it will be like so pretty. Like, I mean, it will shine through the light, actually. So next, let's go ahead with amber, which is like a coppery shade. This will be really nice when you are into all those copper rose shimmer or rose gold shimmer, cinnamon shimmer. With all these shades, this will look really, really pretty. So you can see this is amber. So this is the next one. And let me show it next to the original foundation. You can see it's the original foundation is 30 ml and this is 14 ml. So it's 0.5 ounce. So this is 1 ounce, whereas this is 0.5 ounce. And again, these come in our airless pumps. So they will clearly scrape it through and you won't waste any product at all. So the next one is the last one, Moonstone. As I said, you can even mix them in your foundation to give a overall glow. Particularly this amber one, you can mix it with your shea butter cream or a body lotion, and you can always get the yellow glow, like for your body. It's like a body butter, you can use it. Do you see? So this is the last one. You can see it's such a pretty vibrant shade. So I will take a video for sure in sunlight, and I will post you guys on how it looks. So this again came as a collection, but you can always feel free to pick any one based on your choice or the original one. So whenever it's comes in a collection, it always be mentioned whether you can pick them individually or as a collection. So these ones, if you think you need just one shade, you can always pick them. And the last one is the satin matte collection. I don't know when this collection is going to sell out, because they already informed us that the colors are getting low. So I can't wait to show you my first impression on these colors. So the colors we have are Bella, Creamer, Hazel and Praline. So this is the order they have given. Let me show you the colors. So all these are just glosses. So you can see it is like these are going to be the matte glosses everyone is looking for. So if you are someone who loves matte look, that's why I did even a matte look for today, because I know I wanted to show you guys that next. So it's going to be there are colors available equivalent to that All four of these shades are in already available in Lipson's colors too. So you can even buy them as a collection. You can buy the parallel color. For example, if you have a Bella color, Bella as a Lipson's color, you can get this. So Bella Lipson's color, Bella matte gloss, and oops remover, you will be set as a your starter kit too. So we have Bella, which is like a pink satin matte color. Next comes creamer. Creamer is a neutral beige matte shade, and next comes hazel. It's a deep brown satin matte, and the last one is praline rose. It's a neutral light pink. So you can see the difference between even praline rose to Bella. So all these four shades is a really nice collection. And as I said, when you buy as a collection, it comes with this bag, but you are anytime free to pick individual shades. As I said, they are running low, that's what the company said. So if you are someone who likes matte shades, then make sure to grab these, because I am sure you would love, because with glossy, as I said, I am a glossy person, so I always love glossy look. But if you have used other brands, and if you are comfortable with matte look for office goers and other things, then obviously these will be really nice. And the main advantage is you can use them as a lip balm or your everyday wear. You don't need a Lipson's color to go underneath. So these glasses will have shea butter and vitamin E, so you can use them by its own. So that's a cool advantage, and you will still have a light tint to it and not a lot of color. So that way it makes it easy for people who doesn't like any bright shades. So these are the things I wanted to cover for today. So I'm going to bump the post for the makeup too, and I'm going to ping you who are already said. So if you are interested in that makeup session, please make sure to do it. And my the batch of skincare sample is going on Friday this week, because I have put together the next set of bags, because I like to have like a small group every month. That way I can have one-on-ones, I can explain it clearly. Because as I said, these skincare are worth to try, and once you try, you will really love it. Anyway, you are going to be in quarantine for next few months at home. Why not take care of it? It's just going to take 2 minutes of your time, but it's I promise you, it will be totally worth it. So as a my packages are already ready. So if you want to add yours, you can always ping me. I will be like sending you detailed description. And if you are someone who wants one-on-one, whether to have like a Zoom session where you can have all your friends and have like a virtual girls night, we can do that. That way everybody will have the package and we can talk about the skincare and still do it. Or else I can do one-on-ones where we can I can show you the product on how to use it, and you will ask any questions you have. And that way when you start the when you understand the concept behind it, you will be able to utilize it more and get proper attention. For example, if you are someone who want to address eye bags or dark circles, or if you have some dark spots and acne marks, so I will be analyzing your skin type and the problems you have, and then send the packages accordingly. So it's not like randomly it was sent to everyone with the same content. I will be asking you so many questions, that way I can understand what's your important problem that you want to handle. So that's all for today's thing. Have a wonderful week ahead, and see you all soon in the next video.